cops are shutting us down.
What's your red flag?
No female.
If she's not sucking dick,
give us a freestyle.
I'm busting up around on that bitch's titty.
We got J Wick with the Jenny.
What is this hike we're going on?
Shotgunning contest, hit it.
We're in the DJ booth and we got kicked out.
Yo, someone get the gravel, bro. Someone get the gravel.
What's good, you guys? Friday night in New York City, bringing you guys behind the scenes to one of my events. It's gonna be a huge pre-Halloween party. Let's have a good time.
It's the spookiest time of the year, Friday the 13th. We're packing out this whole fucking venue, Lower East Side. It's gonna be a movie.
You ready, bro? You tapped in? Tapped in, come on. Hit that,
Turn up. Keeping my composure, never sober, never choking, always smoking doji. Fuck them if they getting over. Got a muckler coat me, cause the kid is Cody.
Hey, I swear I'm back. What are your red flags on a guy?
What's your red flag on a female?
If she links other guys, bro, she's a red flag, bro.
He's not respectful.
If she's not sucking dick.
No job.
If he doesn't have style.
She doesn't dress right.
Talks about his exes.
And he doesn't fuck with his family.
She doesn't respect my mother.
Yo, you trying to get interviewed, bro? No. You don't got no red flags?
Ock lying.
Night one of Halloween. We have so many parties for the entire week. Tonight we're going to 2 pre-games and 2 clubs. It's gonna be a wild night.
We're currently in Elias, everyone's favorite fucking neighborhood. We're gonna start the night off and then we'll see where the night takes us.
Stop one of the night, picking up my favorite person in the whole world, Michaela. Yo, what are you doing, bro?
No, I was gonna have the Dewey with me. Everywhere I go, always have your Dewey if you're black.
At Michaela's apartment, and we are twinning with our outfits tonight. I'm Lucifer, she's devil.
I'm going as a Playboy bunny.
Like Tom Cruise here. Let's hope I pull tonight, guys.
You will, you will.
Party number 2, the actual pregame.
Now we're at Kiana's apartment for our real pregame.
Thank you, Michaela, for hosting us. Everybody is home.
What is this hike we're going on? In New York City, pretty girls don't walk places, so I don't know why they told us we're walking to the club right now. We're going to a club. Why are we not Ubering? Why are we walking?
Bad bit in LA. Tell me that should make the trip. Shorty bad as hell, yeah. With them college journalists. Uber every fucking where. Free rolls in my
face. How's your night going, Miss Sorority President?
Fabulous.
What's so good about it?
Everything.
What's your outfit?
Oh, I'm the white swan.
Are you having the best night of your life ever?
Ever.
I was bored.
It was all right.
It was okay.
So we went to the Kappa Sig party. It didn't live up to expectations.
It was a fraternity at a bar. So my expectations were actually low and they were met.
I went to beautiful blonde baddies in the back seat. I'm gonna tell you right now. Another bar, because the first bar disappointed our expectations.
Woke up to niggas talking like me. Oh, I think they like me. Yeah, they like me. Diamonds on me, ice cream. Oh, that's lightly. My Draco bitch is spitely. Diamonds on me, bite. I heard these niggas wanna fight me.
Hitting a rave tonight in Brooklyn, night 2 of Halloween. Getting this shit going. Halloweekend is starting off with a bang.
My mom doesn't know I'm here.
Hitting one of my first raves tonight in Brooklyn, Halloweekend, second night with the boys. Yamil's here. I never go out with Yamil ever, aside from when I'm working. So I think tonight's gonna go pretty crazy. Before we leave here, we got about a quarter of the bottle left, and I promise you we'll not be here in about 2 minutes.
I wanna go to church tomorrow, like confessing.
We're at the rave, and it's time to turn up.
Let's go!
DJ booth and we got kicked out, but I mean, aside from that, it's a pretty good time.
We're here in fucking Bushwick, Brooklyn. We're at a fucking warehouse rave. Second day of Halloween weekend.
Who am I here with?
My name is Alex Fox.
I'm the organizer.
What was the inspiration behind the event tonight?
So honestly, we just wanted a space where we could throw warehouse parties for my friends to have fun.
What do you dress up as?
I'm a cow, and to be honest, all the other organizers are cows, so it's a cow run event.
What's good, gang? What's your name?
White boy from the 6th. I'm a rapper. Says I'm up next, bro. I promise you, bro.
Word.
I promise, bro. Ain't nobody deserves like me doing like me and Red Shot.
What type of music you make?
Hip hop, R&B, dancehall, all that. I swear to God, bro. They not ready, fam. They got me cheese out here, but you know what it is, because this shit popping, bro.
Yo, give us a freestyle. Come on.
We got my mans. Should we in the city? We got a bad bitch. She looking litty. I'm busting up around on that bitch's titty. I got her shot in that bitch's clay. What the fuck? Oh my God. Yeah, we out in Brooklyn. Now with the nest, though.
We're gonna play Fuck, Marry, Kill between myself, Malcolm, my videographer, Alec, and my partner, Cyrus.
I'm marrying you.
So we're getting married over here. Who are you killing?
Kill was him.
All right, sorry.
My fuck, though, for real, is the cameraman. Because you look at my ex.
Attaboy, ah!
You got the dad bod. You got the vibe.
Good morning, guys. It is the morning of the biggest Halloween event in New York City. He just said it, bro. 1 p.m. We just got up from last night.
We went to bed at 9. This is bullshit.
This was Yamil's bed, okay? That's fine. You know, most people usually sleep on this couch. His sheet was a fitted sheet from my bed upstairs. Even cameraman Zach was going crazy with us last night after we finished up the party.
This was Zach's bed.
We have Yamil's costume from yesterday as a blanket. Right now, I need to recover before tonight.
I'm disheveled.
I'm so hungover. You better put that fucking bottle down, Malcolm. I swear to God, yo, I will end you.
End you with your shot.
You can kill yourself.
Yeah, I can do a shot.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Cheers to day 3 of the bender.
Cheers.
Bottoms up.
Let's start our day. Doors open to the party in 2 hours, running a little behind schedule. I have my lovely Emily here to help me do my face makeup for my costume. If it looks terrible tonight, she's who to blame. Let's do this.
Let's go.
Face makeup is done. It is 9:15. Uber is on the way, heading to the biggest party in New York City. Thank you guys. I think they killed it. Honestly, I think they killed it.
We did.
Yeah, I think we did. Let's head to the event.
At the venue, 10 p.m. Doors are opening right now, already filling up. I'm so excited for tonight. The biggest party in New York City. The 212 group does it best.
Oh, fuck. Shit. Bitch, yeah, Shaq West said I'm getting really rich. See how I got it, cause I'm really with the shit. See me in the streets and I be really with a bad bitch. Nigga straight rock, rock. Nigga straight see me when they see me, they be cocky.
Cops are shutting us down, but it's what happens when you throw the biggest party in New York City. Down 1:30 in the morning. 2,000 people came, only 1,000 person venue. Now we're gonna host an after at my place with everybody, so it'll be fun.
Hey guys, welcome to Malcolm Charles's vlog. Everything that Malcolm Charles touches is cool, especially the afters.
Flash on versus Dinky Dinky versus Cyrus in a shotgunning contest. Boys, 3, 2, 1, hit it.
Who's at it? Who's at it? Go, Sean.
I am yeah!
Wait, hold cameraman on. Zach doesn't want to do shots.
I think Zach is capable of doing anything and
exactly.
Everything.
That's what I'm saying. Shot, and it's bro. Time for cameraman Zach to get the recognition he deserves.
We'll see what happens.
Fine, let's go. Okay, Shotty. That was my less than 1 second.
Do you not think I could jump? Give me another.
No.
Attaboy! Let's go!
I think Sean's really fucked up.
Shawnee? Yeah.
I didn't even get to do it yet.
I knew he was sick in here.
I don't even have to puke, genuinely.
You wake up!
Yo, someone get the gravel, bro! Someone get the gravel!
It's going!
Yeah, you got it!
Welcome back to I'm High. Hey, how are you? With Soy. It's Halloween night and we about to get lit and you already know the deal is I'm about to do these interviews.
What's your costume?
I'm Catwoman. It's an angel.
Avatar.
Joker.
Dude, I'm Daniel Jones looking for a new job. He needs one.
He's getting feral real early.
Did it hurt when you fell from heaven?
What's a ick
that will turn you off from a guy instantly?
Being too clingy.
No. Has a girl best friend.
Doesn't have a goal. Has a lot of exes.
Are you avatars?
Yeah.
You like the movies?
Yeah.
What's your favorite scene?
I don't remember.
Oh shit, I don't think she watched it.
Tell me a joke.
Oh, are you a tree? Yo bro, are you okay?
What you mean bro?
Are you okay?
Yeah.
How long did you serve?
40 years.
Shit.
How old are you?
19.
40 years at 19. Do you have any cookies?
What?
Do you have any cookies?
Nah.
How? Do we got Jay Wick with the Jenny.
Tell me 3 red flags and a shorty.
From Brooklyn.
Bitch not trying to let me go through a phone. Why can I not go through your phone?
It's fat.
If a bitch go outside too much, every weekend it's none of that. We not jacking.
It's not score too high.
When a bitch got a boy best friend. No bitch with a boy best friend.
What's up guys? We're here today. We have our new venue. We're at 113 right now at Ludlow. I'm just up as Steve Irwin. We got Mal Scheisty over there. And we have our whole crew ready. We're getting ready.
Party starts now.